Okay. So I don't usually watch this so-called crap TV, but every once in a while, when I feel like I've had a pretty productive day, I'll kill like an hour or so watching My Big Fat Gypsy Wedding. And yeah, I just want you guys to hear what this bride's about to say. By the way, that kid has like the sweetest mullet I've ever seen in my life. But just a side note.
You fix this hair.
Not
great.
You look beautiful.
The bridesmaids, mini brides, and Mary's mother set off for church in cars that can accommodate their dresses. The moment Mary's been waiting for has finally arrived.
Wait, what? But let me just rewind that so you can hear it one more time. Oh, okay. Don't want to be shown to the whole world, but we're going to put our wedding on My Big Fat Gypsy Wedding. That make I mean, I'm just saying. But thanks for doing it because couldn't think of any other way I'd rather be spending my Friday. So thank you, Mary. Appreciate ya.